Now, the past couple months, I've been juicing. I started juicing in the morning. I make juice for me and my wife. I tell you, I feel great. I lost 10 pounds. I use it a juice instead of a breakfast. I feel light all day, and most of all, it keeps me nice and calm, calms me down. So, with the juicing, the only thing that's a pain in the ass is you need fruit, you know, fresh fruit and vegetables pretty much regularly. So I'm in the supermarket at least 2 days a week. And every time I gotta check out, I gotta get fucking aggravated. See, the supermarket, they got these points. They got fucking gas points, they got holiday turkey points, they got ham points, fucking Ugatz points they got. And every time I check out, it's the same thing. I gotta be told about these points. Now, you say, well, what's the big deal? But you know, when you're there twice a week and you're kinda in a rush, it's like I get a knot in my stomach when I got all my veggies, I got all my fruits, my legumes, I'm ready to go, and then I see the receipt going, and I know it's fucking coming. It's coming. I can feel it in my stomach. I'm gonna have to throat punch this cashier. And then she takes it. Sir, you have 200 gas points. That's almost $2 off of gas. You need to use them by Friday. And I'm saying to myself, Jesus Christ, the fucking gas station for these points is 8 miles out of my way. I'm not gonna drive 16 miles to save $12.50 on gas. And I don't need to be reminded every time I check out about what my gas points are. I got enough to keep track of, enough to do. Now I got points to worry about. Jesus Christ. So, like I said, you know, the juicing's been helping. Keeps me calm. And, you know, this is why everyone should juice, including you. And get the fuck out of here.